Meanwhile, an Indiana lawmaker is caught on camera flashing a gun at students while visiting the State House to talk to legislators about gun control. Take a look at this. This video taken by a high school student shows State Representative Jim Lucas approaching the group of five teenagers. He began to defend gun rights when they told him they were participating in a protest. When a student asked, Lucas opened his jacket and revealed he was carrying.